First time waxing is painful, but we're gonna break it down right now. The first time I ever experienced waxing, it wasn't me, it was my mom. We were in, I think, just like a nail salon or someplace where you can get your eyebrows waxed. They bring out this little like hot lava thing and then they like smear it over your face, right? And I'm 7, okay? So think about this. You see your mom get hot lava waxed, put all over her face, and you have to act natural. I was so scared and so confused because I'm like, first of all, who are these ladies? Why are they putting hot lava on my mom's face? And why are they ripping off things? It was not something I was interested in. I never wanted to do it. And at that time, I had really light eyebrows, so you didn't even know why I had them. So I was like, good, I'm in the clear. That wasn't the case. And now I wax my brows. My first time actually waxing, I was in a nail salon, and I was sitting in the like the spa chairs, and the girl brought the little hot wax thing and she put it on my face. I was like, okay, that's kind of soothing. You know, it's kind of warm. Okay, that's cool. And then she put these little cloths over it and I was like, okay, we're getting a little crazy here. And then she just ripped off my hair and it was awful. I was like flinching and I didn't know what to do. I had to play it cool because everyone can see me. So I'm like, Mahogany, do not make weird faces, do not scream, and do not cry. I wanted to cry. It was terrible. My pain tolerance is non-existent. It was awful. I do still get my eyebrows waxed, and over time it stops hurting, but if you do wait a long period of time, it's like starting all over again. My advice for people who have never gotten their eyebrows done is to definitely go with someone you trust, like either your best friend or a parent, and to talk to them about it first, because sometimes you have perfect brows and you don't even know it. I just need to brush them a little bit or something. My biggest thing is don't get them threaded until you get them waxed, because threading is terrible. And I got one brow done and I was crying and I was like, oh my gosh, that's only 50%. I've never got them threaded since, so waxing is what I recommend. Sometimes some things hurt, but that's the price of beauty.